My name is Ulrike Müller, Herstory Inventory, 100 Feminist Drawings by 100 Artists, is the fifth exhibition in the Brooklyn Museum's Raw Cooked series. There are two major parts to this exhibition. One part are the 100 Feminist Drawings by 100 Artists that I brought into the museum, and then the second part are about 25 objects from the museum's collections that are installed in conversation with these drawings. The drawings start from text, really, specifically from a found list of image descriptions that I found at the Lesbian Herstory Archives. The descriptions refer to the images and graphic elements in the archive's extensive t-shirt collection. And I found that list and was really struck by how it outlines a movement history and kind of a visual imaginary of lesbian feminism. And then I started giving out these individual inscriptions to artists to translate them back into images, and those are the drawings that are on display at the museum. It was very exciting for me to be invited to work with objects from the museum's collection. And what I ended up doing was approaching the museum with an open mind and really the question of like where the place of queer bodies could be in the museum and if there was a way to kind of put aside the all too easy assumption that queerness is not visible within a mainstream collection like the Brooklyn Museum's. And instead I started making groups of objects around ideas, motifs, and symbols that appear within the lesbian feminist imagery that I have been working with for the drawings. So in the cases, we see small groups of objects that are centered around rainbows, triangles, axes, hands, and flowers, which are all elements that appear within the lesbian feminist imagery. I think mainly for me, what's important is the question of whether different ways of looking at objects and images can challenge what preconceived notions we might have. And that's, for me, an exciting and important place where I think that form touches upon politics and can open up to conversations that I'm excited about.